Hello YouTube, XX Nexus here. Don't mind the blood moon in the background, because that's all okay. That's all okay, man. Because today we're talking about the Wall of Flesh Expert Mode treasure bag. Now, there's a lot of stuff you can get from this, all of which are very rare. You're guaranteed a pwn hammer every single time, and guaranteed 8 gold and around 72 silver. You also are somewhat, not guaranteed, I'm going to say you have a chance of getting Wall of Flesh Mask, and you have a chance of getting either Source Summoner Emblem, Warrior Emblem, Ranger Emblem, or Sorcerer Emblem. You also have a chance of getting the Laser Rifle, Assault, or Clockwork Assault Rifle, and the Breaker Blade. This is all pre-hard mode, or this is all going to be like right when you kill him. You kill him by getting the guide Voodoo Doll and throwing it into lava when the guide is alive. This also requires you to kill a demon voodoo doll, or voodoo doll demon, or whatever it's called. It's gonna be holding it. And this is what the treasure bag looks like. So thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe for more. Thank you.